Scott here, and I'm Mr. Vlad, and today I'm going to be playing this game called Katie, but I'm going to be doing this alone because the time, like, right now is 11:01 p.m., so we're going to be very quiet. We're going to be playing this game called Katie, and yeah, I'm probably going to play with the other members soon, but right now I'm playing on my own, so let's do this. By the way, don't forget to like and subscribe so you can see more of our videos and for you guys to support us. So, okay, easy. Because I'm not really good with hard. Hard is like... Hard is hard. OMG! Cheese! Click. What was that? Oh no! Haha. You have fallen into my trap. Help! Help! Okay, maybe he's just giving that pinky little mouse a concussion. Pinky? Oh no, it's Kitty again. Where's she? How is she literally in there? Pinky is here. You must find a way to open the door. Okay, I'm not really good with this, and I'm bad with solving if I don't know the map. Usually, I'm playing Piggy, but let's try this game because it's cute and a mouse. I bought a skin. It's a ninja skin, I guess. Oh! Oh my gosh. That actually scared me. That actually friggin' scared me. How do I play? Okay, I'm just gonna plus multiplayer, but I'm gonna do single player. Actually. One player. Penny Pig! Okay, let's play. Okay, let's do this. Easy. Okay, we're just gonna skip that. I don't wanna read that again. So let's just start. We're gonna be quick. We're gonna be quick because we don't want that ugly cat coming to us. Okay. We're gonna choose the other door because, like, oh my gosh, where is that Wookiee card? Okay, drop. Okay, run as fast as I can, and if I look like a pterodactyl, that is not my fault. Okay, we need to find a little blookie. Okay, someone, I guess someone not in the squad anymore, really, I don't know why, but I think in their opinion, potatoes are childish, but potatoes are not childish, like, oh my gosh, who cares? Technically, you guys care, but I care about squad name as well, and the squad members. Like, what should I do? That one I'm supposed to do here anyway. Oh no. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Oh my gosh, no. is Kitty the frick doing? Okay, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Since I'm just new here. I'm new. I don't know what the hell what to do. Okay, we're gonna guess, I guess. I don't know, what is this? What is that? Okay, don't, like, I'm blind, so. Okay, here, we're gonna go here. Open the door. Oh my gosh, what is inside here? I found the blue key. Found it. I found a little blue key with a cookie. Okay, let's go. Oh no! Ugly cat. No! Oh my gosh, should have closed the door. Let's get house again. I never did any of these chapters before because, I was like a piggy person, okay? We're gonna try this. I tried this with the squad before. They kind of didn't like it. So, yeah. I'm just gonna skip that. Let's get our crowbar. Come on. Okay, let's go. Close the door! Get the money, Finney. We're gonna get the money. Okay, now run. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Gonna go up. Go. What is the blue key card even for? Like, what the hell's the blue key card for, guys? Okay. I got this. To be honest, I remember where this thing goes. Where's Kitty the cat? Okay, we need a crowbar. I think I know where I left the crowbar. Okay, that really gave me a concussion and a heart attack. We're just gonna try again. I don't know why, but how do you guys know if Kitty is nearby you? Like, bro. Usually, I would juke the bot, but like, this is kind of different because I didn't even touch Kitty the cat, and then Kitty got me for no reason at all. Actually, there is a reason, but I would juke them like I do in Piggy, but the game doesn't let me. Even if I'm nearby Kitty, I think I still will get caught though. Okay, I don't really want to die right now. So, oh my gosh! Don't give me a concussion. Okay, drop the key. Don't forget he's too fat. To be honest, I'm literally insulting the cat right now. Oh no. Okay, that's why I hate this freaking game so freaking much. I'm not saying that the game is kind of ugly, I'm just saying that this is 100% annoying to me. Like, bro is just jump scaring me. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna move that again. Okay, by the way, who even is that? Is Pinky? Like, is Pinky our friend? Yeah, I think Pinky is our friend. Wait, I'm gonna carry the crowbar with me. Okay, let's go. Dun 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 dun. Okay, really, I'm looking up. I'm freaking looking up. Wait, close the door. Okay, run. We're gonna drop that. I don't think we need that anymore. Okay, the crowbar, we need this the most. Okay. Let's go up. I really hope Kitty's not here. I'm gonna freaking cry if Kitty's here. Okay, what is that even for? Like, what is the blue key card for? Like, help me. Oh no! Dun 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 dun. Please take a rest, like, bro. Your eyes look like they're swelling. Okay, is there anything in there? Yes, there is something in there! But Kitty won't let me to go in. Okay, freaking close the door. Oh no. Close the door. Run, 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 run. Okay, that's how Kitty will kill me next time. Oh my gosh, close the door. With that, I think we don't need this anymore. I'm gonna get the plank. Forget the plank. Got it. Got the plank, guys. Got the planky. Got the planky bananky. Oh, wait, the crowbar. The crowbar. Okay, what's in here? Just to be honest, what's in here? Oh. Whoa, no, 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 no. No, bro, it forgot too fat. Bro is too fat to pass. Oh, there it is. Now, go. To be honest, what was that for? We're gonna go up there, see what's in here. Like, is there anything important in here? Hello? Okay. I got this. Oh my gosh, I gotta run. Oh, no, 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 no. Waiting till Kitty goes away. What is that? What is that, bro? Close the door! Oh my gosh, I almost died. Dun 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 dun. Got that. We need the blue key though. For the blue key. Okay, is there any other place I would need to put this thing? Oh wait, that where? What's wrong with me? Okay, there. I think that's it. I'm just gonna drop it. I'm gonna go in here. Hopefully Kitty's not in here because I'm gonna freaking cry. What do I do in here? Hello. What do I do? Oh, pliers. Okay, pliers. What are the pliers for? Should we follow this thing? No? I literally don't know. Like, help me, guys. I don't know. I'm just gonna go in here. Close the door. Because I don't want Kitty coming in. Also, if Kitty's in here, I'm gonna cry. I don't know why I typed that. What are the pliers for? Hey, what are these? Okay. Gotta drop the pliers here. And yeah, what are these? This. What are you for? Need to put you anywhere? Hello? They put you here? I don't know what this is for. What is that for? We're just gonna look for. Oh, we already have the crowbar. Okay, alright. Alright, I literally forgot that we actually had even a crowbar. Okay, there we go. And then. Now we just gotta look for. The key. Yeah, the blue key card. Sorry. I haven't seen, like, the card. The blue key anywhere. Okay, I got it. I literally have 3 minutes left. I don't even think I can complete this. What do I put in here? Yes! Okay, we did it. We did it! Pinky! Fluffy love my teeth fluff! I'll get you out of here. Oh no. Uh-oh. Pee! Watch out, it's kitty! On. Oh no, no, Pinky! Pinky. Oh, Pinky was dragged. Okay. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse? Oh no, she was teleported to Scooby! Okay. That was okay, I guess. To be honest, I did not understand that, but sure, we finally got the chapter one. Got the chapter one ending. That was great. That was amazing. So I'm gonna be doing a part two with this, maybe with a member, and I'm gonna do Mickey Mouse Clubhouse with them. But thank you guys so much for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell and comment below what video should we make next, what should we play next, and also what's your favorite part about this video. So thank you guys so much for watching, and till then, see you next time. Oh no, I got disconnected. We're just gonna ignore that. So thank you guys so much for watching, and till then, see you next time. Video Vlad signing off. Bye, patient God out. Again, ignore why I got disconnected. Bye guys.